video, you'll see where I think you can improve things a little bit, or where there's a little bit of confusion with the sort of instructions. I am missing parts still. There, the pipe work, the sprue was missing, so I'm onto Airfix. And also there was some sort of issues with the photo etch on this side. I've just put this on in the end, which is in the instructions, so I can sort of guesstimate some of the photo etch sort of positions by looking at Google. Talking about doing some photo etch there, and that's where it's got to go, and I can't see anywhere where it says where you can see indentations, so I'm just going to leave that for now and just crack on with doing the wheels, and then just retrace my steps with the PE later to see if it's any clearer. The tracks, I've cut them all out. There's 96 of them. I've got a straight edge, and I've sort of pushed it, fixed it down with blue tack. And then it's a matter of zooming. It's a matter of putting them all together first on this straight edge. So I'm going to do that, and then when I've done that, you can come back and have another look. Thank you. slightly sort of split coming off, but that'd be fine. Someone's left me a message on Instagram, and it was about the barrel, and it was sort of faced the sort of wrong way. It was sort of like that, because it's almost like the fit wants to do that, but if you twist it round and you keep an eye on it, it does twist, it does want to go, but if you really push it down and you leave it in that place and you keep an eye on the bottom, keep an eye on the barrel, you can see that it's actually in the right place now. So I'll glue this, and many thanks for the spot. Cheers.